Video, I'm going to make one of my favorite camping recipes. This is bannock. Bannock was brought to Canada by Scottish explorers back in the 18th and 19th century and was eventually adopted by the Indigenous people of Canada. You can make this recipe savory or sweet. I'm going to make this one sweet, so I'm going to add some water, fry this up, and I'll show you what it looks like in the end. Almost ready. And here's the finished product. Nice comfort food, especially if you've got a little bit of cabin fever.